I'm gonna take a look at the outdoor heat sensors. You can see this is the Accurite 5-in-1 weather station. There it is. It's windy today, so there's the solar panel. There's the anemometer, the rain collector, and the wind vane. And runs on batteries. Communicates with the sensor inside the house. It's a non-Wi-Fi model, but I think you can get these in Wi-Fi, so that's pretty cool. Here's the base. The solar panel is for the cooling fan inside it for like warm days out. And yeah.